Getting used to this pain, and I only got myself to blame.